I'm gonna ask you straight up. Did you snitch on Pops?
I would never do my family like that.
Yeah, that's crazy. You made it out of Pops, did it? You a lucky ass nigga.
You know what come with this shit? I mean, niggas hitting easy ass licks robbing niggas. Where else can you make $50,000 cash on the drop of a fucking dime, yo? Why not get rich before I die? I mean, that's what Pops would want anyways, right?